I'm at least at back reporting.
Oh, what weight?
At 135.
Oh shit, is it lightweight?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
He's real good, undefeated.
What do you guys know about Ellie?
Yeah.
Do you guys know about that I think he's a 128 or super lightweight from Houston, Regis Belarus?
Yeah, he's very tight. He's like 20-0 with 18 knockouts. He's a monster. Hopefully, I think he's fighting for Stall next, and if he wins the fight, he fights for the WBC 140 title. But he has to beat Postol, and then he fights the winner of Amir Imam against Jose Ramirez.
I think he'll beat Postol.
Yeah.
What? Yeah, that's crazy.
But he's a very talented fighter.
Did you see the Soto Caraz fight?
He should hang up the gloves. Hey, that was as bad as the Dodgers almost beating the Houston Astros.
Houston Oilers?
Hey, that fucking Atul, what's his name?
Atule.
Atule, that fucker's badass, man.
Hey, Bash, Ricky never watched a baseball game in his life until the World Series.
Yep, I'm a bandwagon, bro. I was rooting for the Dodgers, and then I said... Hey, Bash.
Oh
yeah, he did. Hey, I was in Dodger Stadium with my Astros jersey on the bottom on top, and I had the Dodgers on top. As soon as the fucking Dodgers lost, I took it off and started celebrating with Houston.
Then you got chased out of Chevy.
They're
what about?
That's Joe Goosen. He's listening to you.
Joe Goosen, the real Joe Goosen.
Of course.
Yeah. How you doing, baby? How are you?
How you doing, sir? I'm good. I'm just chopping up some sports with the guys. Right?
Yeah. No, I've been listening. You know you're boxing. That's for damn sure.
I go way back to Duke Ukem, man.
Wow, Davila was great. Tweety.
Yeah.
That.
You and your family, man. You and your family are, the big name, man.
Thank you.
I used to collect KO magazine when it was hot back in the day when they had a poster in the middle.
Which magazine?
The KO magazine.
Oh, yeah. Of what?
The magazine, the KO magazine.
Yeah.
He used to.
Oh, play. Yeah.
Did you guys ever meet the Petronelli brothers?
Of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
At the end of the day,
that's all they really needed. Well, they had Robbie's. They had Hagler's half brother, Robbie Sims, too.
Robbie Sims.
Of course. Are you kidding? With his mom in the shoe in the corner?
He never got the title, dog. I always wanted him. He never even got to fight for the title.
Well,
Wilford Cimpion.
But didn't he get knocked out by Juan Roldan Fletcher?
Yeah. Juan Roldan was a beast for about 2 years, wasn't he?
Oh yeah.
Ronald McDonald?
No, Juan Roldan. Remember when he had Hearns down, almost knocked him out?
Oh yeah,
are you kidding? I was at that McGavie-Hagler fight. I always said it was one of the great game plans of all time, because what he did with McGavie was he kind of boxed him for 3 rounds, then for the next 3 rounds he was in and out, and then the last 3-4 rounds he just crawled up in his chest and knocked him out. But it was a great fight. Great fight by Hagler.
And that's when McGavie was supposed to be
He lost to Terry Norris.
Terry Norris, that's right.
Hey Bash, yeah. do you remember Randy Shields?
That's before his time.
Randy Shields.
Now Randy's how old are you, Bash? How old are you?
I'm 43.
Yeah, well, Randy Shields was a little before your time. That was the 70s. You know?
You're the white boy.
That's right. I worked with him for many years, you know? Probably.
Yeah, I remember. He was a nice little contender for a minute. I mean, you know, almost a contender for a while.
That's exactly right.
He Joe took him to fight Pepino Cuevas.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
well, listen, no, Randy fought Pepino Cuevas
in Chicago,
in
right?
In the fight before his fight, Cuevas' fight with Hearns. And that fight was already set up. They thought Randy would go in there, get knocked out, 5 and under. He ended up winning that fight. I mean, they didn't give it to him, but I thought he won 10, 11 out of 15 rounds. And so... Well, yeah. I think I had the second to the last 15-rounder ever, which I think the last one was the IBF Calvin Grove and Calvin Grove and Maramero Paez.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Ellie Setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.